course it is. Getting into this section is what I mean to say. Take out all the watchers while I can. The one that I corrupted, I have a decent amount of time on that, so. Alright, I think we're good. Get up here, go across. That watcher won't be able to see me once I come over here. They won't be able to attack me anyway. I'm assuming. Damn sure is gonna try to get to me though. It thinks it's being my friend right now. This stuff. That was weird. Okay. Let's go up here. Alright, now. Take that. Stay out of sight. Do you see something? Didn't see me. Not that I know of, anyway. Shell walking. Do I have to shoot either its components on the front or back? Sight at this point. Now I'm not. Alright. There's one of these so I can make a bridge. Just avoid combat at this point.
Grab this now.
Okay. I think I've made it past them. I can't do that anymore, so we're full on health at this point. Oh. Nothing there. Nothing of interest, from what my thing tells me. Okay. We have a zip line thingy. I don't see any more enemies. We might be in the clear. Maybe the rest of this is just exploring and figuring out what this place is. fridge. Really isn't much going on in these places, if I'm honest. Like, they're cool, and they look great, and I'm excited to get down there and figure out what's going on, because that thing's building a fucking bellowback, isn't it? God damn it, I'm gonna have to fight that. I'm calling it right now.
Almost to the heart.
But there really isn't a lot to them. Like, there isn't much. I mean, from what I can tell, you can avoid the combat conflict. The design is amazing, but there's not much to talk about right now. I apologize. More medicinal plants all over the damn place. Actually, I think these are mushrooms, but same thing. What's over here? What are you? Tell me your secrets. Okay, that's cool. Apparently I just can't get back up that way. Now what? Go back to the beginning? Hey, apparently you just cannot grab anything that isn't the color yellow in this universe. That's apparently a thing. Alright, there we go. This just lights, yeah. That, all the stuff in the world. I have over 1,000 metal shards now. Well then.
It looks like that machine carries fluid in those sacks. Not sure I want to find out what kind.
Where am I going?
This is how machines are.
Bastards out real quick. on, chase me. More powerful, those will be easier to take down. Oh, that takes forever.
Information has different machines. This will help me overwrite them.
Nice. I still can't move. I got a skill point for that. Override grazers, lancehorns I haven't seen yet. Scrappers and sawtooths. I can override a sawtooth? I'm sorry, what? I need to find a sawtooth. Can I ride a sawtooth? Because I'd like to ride a sawtooth. Alright, I got skill points now. Wrong button. I don't really think I'll need that. Precision helps you knock stuff off. Herbalist doubles the capacity of the medicine pouch. Yep. I get hit a lot, so that's definitely useful for me. Where are we going now? So hunting grounds available. Corrupted zones. That's what that last one is. Okay. We have a shitload of errands. What is the closest one? Luck of the Hunt. Gather 4 boar skins and find the ring. Alright, let's go do that, and then we'll call it for the day, I think. Did I not activate that? Yeah, I did. Oh, okay. It's the things that were in front of me the whole time, I guess?
Yeah. Oh.
Did not mean to use that on that, but sure. So just make all the ammo I can. I don't have a horse anymore. Son of a bitch. I don't know what the hell that is. Take that. Medicinal plants.
I think I'm in the clear.
What is this? Hello, sir.
You there! I hope you've come to help, because we're getting slaughtered out here.
Not really, but I can, I guess. I'm gonna pick up all this shit. I have plenty of that stuff. Saw a campfire down here, I'm gonna go save. Full health. Save real quick. Alright, let's go. Let's see, what was that side quest? Under-equipped. Talk to Marzabin. Marzabin. I'm assuming that's this guy, right? Are you Marzabin? Humanoid.